invite you to find a posture that's as comfortable as possible. Also supporting a sense of alertness, uprightness, making any adjustments that are needed to support the body with as much ease as possible. Here together into this present moment. I invite you to take a few deep breaths. Bringing air into the lungs and letting it out. Letting out any holding, any tension. You into check in with your body. I'm gonna scan the body, bringing awareness to where there might be any tension or holding, where there might be opportunities for greater ease and relaxation. We'll make suggestions and also invite you to be checking in with yourself, with your body, in this moment, at the pace that's right for you. I invite you to start with the crown of your head, feeling into the very top point, at the top of your skull, feeling how bringing awareness to the crown of your skull may bring with it some adjustment to the spine. There may be a sense of drawing up, bringing the crown of the head more in relation to the sky. And just noticing what's present. Sensation could be tingling, warmth or coolness. Just observing what's present, and if there's any sense of tension that could be released. Inviting awareness into the head and face. If it feels supportive, you may try scrunching the face up or making a yawning lion's roar face or both. Just noticing after those motions, is there a sense of greater relaxation in the face and head? If it feels good, it may even be supportive to repeat those motions, drawing the face together, stretching it out. Maybe shaking the head a little bit. Noticing if the head settles on the neck and shoulders with a little more ease. a little more spaciousness. Shoulders. I invite you to draw your shoulders up to the ears if this feels supportive. And then release them. Maybe repeating that motion if it feels supportive. And noticing if there's any tension or holding that drops away. Not making anything happen. Just bringing the awareness, bringing some motion if that's supportive, and noticing if that, if there's any ease or relaxation that comes with that. Continuing to move your awareness into the chest and torso. Maybe taking a few deep breaths and releasing. Again, noticing where there may be holding and noticing if there are opportunities for some letting go, for some ease in the body. Making any adjustments. Shifting the weight, that feels like it helps bring more ease into the body. Letting your awareness move, continue downwards through the belly, hips, bringing the awareness of your weight in the chair, that feeling of contact. Just noticing if there's a feeling of settling into that contact, into a sense of support. Feeling how firmly gravity is attaching our bodies to the earth. Bringing awareness into our legs. Again, noticing what's present, whether there's energy, sense of heaviness or lightness, sense of warmth or coolness, just noticing what's present in the legs. Settle downwards through the not thighs, knees, calves. Inviting a sense of settling, relaxing towards the earth. Inviting any sense of ease that's available. Letting the awareness settle in the feet. Noticing what's present in the feet. Inviting any relaxation, relaxing into the support your feet are resting on, that sense of contact, connection to the earth. Inviting a sense of resting, resting into the support of the earth. Invite you to turn your awareness to invite in the sense of the element of earth. Feeling that connection between our own bodies and the earth body. Inviting awareness of our bodies being made of the same things as the earth body. Iron, minerals. Inviting awareness of your skeletal system. Inviting a feeling of connection to the earth, being a part of earth, inseparable from earth. Extending any appreciation or gratitude that's available towards the earth element for sustaining us, supporting us. And letting that awareness go. Inviting in awareness of the element of water. Be noticing a sense of moisture in the mouth or the eyes. Bringing awareness to the sense of our blood moving through our body, sense of being made up of water, inseparable from water, connected to water. Offering any appreciation or gratitude to life-giving water for sustaining us, supporting us. And letting that awareness go. Inviting in awareness of the element of air. Noticing the coolness of the in-breath. Warmth of the out-breath. Inviting awareness of the life-giving properties of air. Being absorbed into our bodies. Nourishing us, sustaining us. awareness of our inseparableness from air, being connected to air, sustained by air, made up of air. And offering any gratitude or appreciation to the element of air for supporting us, sustaining us. Letting that awareness go. Inviting in awareness of the element of fire. Maybe feeling a feeling of warmth, of a sense of the warmth our bodies are generating in this space. Sense of light filtering in through either open eyes or closed eyes. Awareness of the last bit of the sun's warmth as the day ends. Feeling the fire of movement within our bodies, the way that our inner fire facilitates movement, even as we are still in micro movements within our bodies, hearts pumping, breathing, micro adjustments in our muscles, embodying the element of fire. Extending any gratitude or appreciation for the element of fire, for the presence of the sun, for our own inner energy and life force, for the ways we are inseparable from fire, connected by to fire, supported by fire. And letting that awareness go. And invite in a sense of resting in connection to our own bodies, to the earth body, and the manifestation of the elements in our bodies.